everyone. Hey everyone, I don't know if you guys are in, but if you didn't watch the last video, I think it's uploaded. I don't think it's yet, but by the time this video is over, it'll probably be uploaded. But the cookies are fun! That's not bad enough, so I'm gonna press stop. And then time. Great. Oh my god, that smells so good.
Mm.
Look at the elves!
Oh, cute.
Oh my god, guys, I wish you could smell it.
Okay, let's take them out.
Grab
the oven mitties. Oh, they're right there. I got them out for you.
I'm gonna use a towel.
No. Oven mitts are the best. Just gotta be careful because sometimes it's hard to grab with the oven mitts.
This is the elf. Yeah. That one, that one, that one. That one, that one, that one. No, not special. No. This one's Santa's. And yeah, and you know what I'm gonna go do right now? Put the carrots outside.
Put the what outside?
Carrots.
Icing, but this sugar is
cool. Oh, no, look, there's sugar in there.
I know, but this is the icing sugar you're going to use.
You have to use that?
Yeah, it's a little.
Oh.
You can't really eat it right now.
So you weigh it.
I know, but I wasn't supposed to.
Mmm.
Good.
Look good.
Okay.
Look at the light.
Oh yeah.
You guys probably can't see that.
They can't see it. Mm-hmm.
But one carrot, that's Rudolph.
You can break them in half.
Too. What? They break them in half.
No. Oh.
They eat half.
It's kind of light on it. Okay.
This guy's done. Oh no, it's already open. Oops.
We're just using baby carrots.
Yeah.
Oh, it's okay. I'm sure they don't mind. Okay, I like it better.
Yeah.
See, we have a snowman. Oh. We have a Santa. We have some lights out.
I know last year we had
our
big
neighbors.
Santa. Our big Santa had blown up in the house. That was one of our big video. But he broke.
There's some carrot. Mike's blown some carrots out. Okay, that's good.
Yeah, throw a couple up. Here, way up there. Oh! You heard nothing there. You heard nothing. That totally wasn't big fat carrot hit your car.
Okay, very nice. Okay, there they are. Carrots are out there for the reindeer.
No,
course, he leaves a bag on the floor for guess who to pick up? Me. Do they need more cooking?
No.
You sure?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
I'm eating this one.
Okay. It's kind of nice, not iced. You know that?
I thought I cut one, but yeah.
Okay, here we go. Mmm, they're so soft.
I'm gonna take this one for Rudolph.
Okay.
I don't know if he likes it, but.
Which was Santa's?
What?
Which was Santa's? Mm, okay. It's still pretty warm. It's probably cool for a while, maybe. I mean, before we ice the rest of them. How's the icing coming out?
Hard.
Good.
I think it's I think it'll be easier if we just take off this whole thing.
Alright.
But that's fine. Can see how close to that? This is the icing we need for the gingerbread house.
Yeah, right, exactly.
If you guys ever tried making a gingerbread house, you know what we mean. Yeah, I'm gonna take this off. This is so much easier, but I can't take it off. I don't think it's
As you can see, our cookies aren't like Pinterest worthy, but that's okay. We like them everything kind of messy. Oh, I saw that. I have that on film. Does it come off?
No. It's supposed to, though. How do I feel if it doesn't come out? Strong man!
I can try. How about
strong man!
Strong woman.
Strong man? Yeah.
That's what he's done so far.